Hi, everybody.
Hello.
I'm ZGamer.
I'm May.
And this is...
This is more Kick-Ass Gaming featuring Fallout 4.
Cool. Where we last left off...
We found a dead guy.
Yes.
A dead guy. His name was Earl.
Goodbye, Earl. Let's
see. Let's not do Nakano yet.
Why?
Because that starts the DLC.
Far Harbor?
Yeah.
I kind of want to do it.
Right now, like,
there's always other things we can do.
Let's go talk to Jack.
Cabot?
Yes.
Fine. We'll go talk to Jack Cabot.
Because I think that ends the quest at that point.
Okay.
Like, I don't think there's anything after that. I don't think I ever actually... My butt is so warm. I don't think I actually went... I'm sitting on a heating pad and it's fantastic.
For the viewer at home.
I don't think I went back and talked to him after that.
What? What a jerk.
Yeah.
He deserved better than that.
He did?
Yes.
He's immortal. He's fine.
You don't know that. Maybe you hurt his feelings.
He already... Never mind.
Just saying. Fish are friends, not food. Alright, so we get rid of the grasshopper, dangerous mines, far from home.
I think it's in this thing.
Just go talk to Mr. Cabot.
You come from across the Charles?
To wherever that is.
The Charles River? Damn it, Nick. Yeah, there's only one way to go. It's only west and back.
BOS versus Gunners. BOS is against,
a railroad.
Yep.
Don't worry, I'm pretty sure you're going to.
There was a dead body right there. Dead body right there.
fighting hard.
You don't kill anybody, you could just stay around until they all die. I do remember that about Fallout. My railroad quest got glitched, and I couldn't finish the first quest, so I couldn't advance into it. And the one thing I always liked about railroad was you can, I can't remember what it's called, but you can get, like, cloth or something in the railroad that enhances...
Ballistic fiber?
Yes. It enhances normal armor. So you could wear Vault-Tec armor and have it be as strong as combat armor. And I was really sad because I wanted that.
Mick.
You just murdered him into pieces. Bloody mess perk!
Creepy.
You're in a foggy area. It's gonna be creepy.
There's some Silent Hill bullshit going on around here.
I feel like it should be taken a second.
Which is cool, which makes sense, you know, when they just joined up. I'm trying to secure the area. This is kind of cool.
Mm-hmm. I feel like these weren't as loud before. It's not. It's just more atmospheric. It up.
got it.
Oh, did I tell you?
What?
I'm thinking of buying a wrench from work and using it in my,
cosplay?
Mm-hmm.
We sell wrenches.
I know you do.
In fact, we're gonna start selling craftsman wrenches soon.
Fancy. Or a lead pipe, I haven't decided. Because a lead pipe is an actual weapon you can use, a wrench is not.
Yeah.
A wrench is just junk, or miscellaneous. A lead pipe is an actual weapon.
Hey look, we made the cabin house.
Yeah, we went the roundabout way.
No, we didn't. Here.
Hey there.
What's up?
Yep, that's why I keep you around, Nick. I don't think he's here.
Well, that's the quest. Quest is glitched again.
Yep.
But it's a miscellaneous quest, so I don't know what you can do about it. Sorry. Yep.
I time to head out to the creepy old side.
Just kidding, we're in the wrong spot.
They usually turn bad on me, don't they? Raiders? Come on, wise ass, let's keep moving. You know, this is the first time I've ever taken a companion.
Oh, he's just kind of part of the story right now.
Well, yeah, but I kept him on. I could have told him to go his own way, and I Piper could go her way.
Aw, you like Nick.
I think I do. Like I said, it's the first time I've actually kept a companion. I've never...
Nick is a great... He's a great companion.
Doo-doo-doo.
Cat's my second favorite.
Who is?
Cat. Or Kate. Not Kate.
Kate.
Irish Spitfire.
Yep.
There was something to your left. To your left!
Sorry, I'm bad at directions.
You really are.
To your left, yeah!
I thought it was a dog, but it was actually a part of
The left?
No. It gets stronger as you level up.
Yeah, we haven't even made it to the Blowing Sea yet.
I think you've detected Chronic Brown. Curry was also a good one, but I never got to have it. You already did this one.
Did I?
Yagwai, I think.
Yep, glowing Yagwai. Glowing Yagwai.
No! They're fast, motherfuckers.
Trust me, I'm between a Yagwai and a.
I will beat you up.
Yagwai?
Yes.
Between a Yagwai and a Deathclaw.
Someone to get in my face about not being a real Fallout fan.
Yes.
God, Jesus, that's fight me.
I'll fight you.
You didn't even play it.
Someday I might.
Yeah, I want you to. I know you won't.
I'm sorry. Does it make you sad?
It's just hard.
Well, I saw how well you did with Brotherhood of Steel.
Brotherhood of Steel was a piece of shit.
Now you know why everybody hates it?
Nobody talks about Brotherhood of Steel.
Now you know why.
You just don't want to play Fallout 1 and 2 because it's...
Top down?
Top down.
Not really, and it's kind of tough. I'm not as smart as I used to be. To fill
yeah,
in the gap on quests.
You have to
quests.
Use a mouse too, you can't use a controller.
I can use a mouse and do stuff too.
I'm just saying, that's not a controller. Dave, ready.
Neither is Civ 6.
Okay.
Just
excuse me.
She's nasty as you are, right?
I'm Cassie.
Cassie Antelope.
Cassie Antelope?
Yep.
He's somewhere. Oh, hello!
This is new.
Is this a vault? No, it could be good.
Yeah.
Is this a hospital?
No. Did you see that?
Yeah. Save.
That was a little creepy.
That was a little creepy.
I saw that move.
Yeah, so did I.
Shall we go?
Mm-hmm. That's fancy. Come on. Goodbye.
Going down.
This goes into a bunker.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Nick. Oh, there's a gun. They're not new, but preserved.
New Vegas.
Are you sure?
That's what the MB said.
Does it actually say New Vegas on the gate and on the item? It's just an NV.
It's the gas rifle in New Vegas?
No, it's the two would be
oh.
NV could be. Okay, Nick.
Yeah, it's coffee break time. Still wasn't a bad haul. Curious how the bear got down here. creepy. That was interesting. Wow. That Yagwai killed that robot, the Saltron.
The glowing yellow
one? No, a regular one. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. But I'm Jacques Cousteau, the underwater explorer.
Oh.
I thought it was funny.
That's a death claw.
I don't think that's funny.
She didn't die.
Yeah, I know. Time for you to get a watch. 10:30.
It doesn't kill, but you may still be able to find some use. As for myself, I don't know. Maybe I'll find a travel in the Southwest. But my father was always convinced that there was another alien city buried somewhere in the Mojave Desert.
Leave me in peace. I need to warn my father.
Okay.
What game was Mothership saving him?
Fallout 3.
Well, what was in New Vegas?
Lonesome Road, Dusty Hearts.
Was there an alien ship that crashed
by? I think they found one, in the Mojave, but... I never played Mothership Zeta, fun fact. Alright, so on that note, I think we're going to call it here, because we have a May versus Food to make.
Mm-hmm.
So, I'm Z Gamer.
I'm May.
And this is...
Kick-Ass Gaming featuring Fallout 4.
Everybody have a wonderful evening. Thanks.